is All the Hits, B97. I'm Jammer. Thanks for watching on B97.com. Right next to me, on my right, it's the next big superstar. We don't say that about a whole lot of people, but you are certainly going to be so big. If you've seen her video, you saw like the craziness that goes on, and it's just great. She's teaming up with Lil Wayne. It's Porcelain Black. Thank you so much for coming by.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
All right, so... Now, first of all, when somebody first goes, whoa, that's what, do you want them to do that to you? Like, wow, this girl's different. That's what you want to be, right? You have to be different to cut through.
Absolutely. I think it's very important to be different, and it's very important to embrace who you are, especially if you are different, and just not really care.
Don't be boring. Boring's bad.
Don't care what people think about you, you know?
Right.
Because I'd rather be... crazy, psycho, weird, and different than boring and beige. So.
But see, the really, really cool thing about you is I don't know you personally, but like you're normal, like in here, but out here you're so different. That's amazing.
Yeah. I'm a little...
You're not like crazy in the head, are you? You seem really nice though.
No, it's my whole thing is you can be a badass, mm-hmm. but you can still be a good person. Okay, and I feel like that's like associated with rock and roll a lot, that you have to be kind of like, you know, whatever, like have this bad attitude. And I feel like rock and roll is more about just embracing everybody and having fun, because the more the merrier and the better the party's going to be. So,
well, I've only met her for about 5 minutes, and I can tell you I love you so much. And I'm, oh my God, it's just like amazing to meet you. Tell us a little bit about the CD that you have out and about the style of it.
I always describe it, if Marilyn Manson and Britney Spears did it and had a kid that did music, it would be me, because those are my two biggest influences. You know, I love Britney and like that pop and that dance stuff, but I love the super raw, gritty, industrial, Nine Inch Nails, Manson, all that. And my voice is like real raspy and rock. But then there's like another side of me where I can dance. So like I trained my whole life. I was supposed to go to Broadway or go to, you know, LA and be a backup dancer. So, mm-hmm. and I feel like people say, you know, oh, you can't mix pop and rock and have it. And then some people do. And I mean, there's like the pop rock thing, but I don't think anybody's mixed it in a way where it's still credible and badass. And like still kept the edginess of the rock without getting too like
right, too wimpy, too blah. It's like pop and rock with an attitude, right?
Yeah.
You're like bored by the same old, same old. Welcome to Porcelain Blackville. So if you want to get in touch with Porcelain, do you want to give out your Twitter and your Facebook account?
Yeah, my Twitter is @PorcelainBlack, and I don't know what my Facebook is.
Okay. Just look her up.
I don't have a Facebook. Google. Right. That's what Google's for.
Well, best of luck with everything. Thank you so much. Can we see the train wreck on the middle finger, too?
Yeah.
Love that. There you go. All right, Porcelain, thank you so much. Best of luck in everything coming up in the future. And check her out, get the video, get the music, all that stuff.
Yeah, music, video. Check out the music.